about to mow the lawn, and from the looks of it, I've pretty much got my work cut out for me. I haven't been here in about 2 weeks, maybe more than that. Oh, jackrabbit. And yep, this has taken a turn for the worst. We had quite a big rainfall last week, and now the grass has gotten pretty wild, so I'm gonna have quite a bit of a job to do. So for today's lawn mowing video, I'm just gonna start doing the lawn mowing first because the grass is so tall that I'd rather run through it first. So for this job, I'm gonna have to set the cut pipe a couple inches taller than I normally run. Set this one a little bit too high. Alright, here's the other. Come on. Alright. Now, wait, again. Maybe I'll lower it about an inch. Or not. Can't seem to make up my mind. Right. Oh, looks like a neighbor over there is using his electric weed eater as a leaf blower. Some companies do offer those. It looks like his might be a Ryobi. But anyway, without further ado, we'll go ahead and do the lawn mowing. Now I'm using, like I said, this is my Craftsman 22-inch self-propelled push mower with electric start, but unfortunately it doesn't work because I need to find where the damn battery is so I can get this thing replaced. But anyway, let's get to mowing here. Maybe I will lower it an inch. Yeah, that'll do. Yeah, that looks a little better. Wow, for the first time in a while, this grass finally grew. There's this, that same jackrabbit. Now for the biggest challenge. We gotta mow this way overgrown backyard. Let's go. Get the gate open. Now I gotta move this small little fence piece right here, caging off this side of the lawn. Now, I'm gonna fire this thing back up and get to mowing this field. comes the big part.